It's VJ from Canada, and I've been working on my Elvis impersonation, and let me know what you think. Thank you very much.